Okay, guys, we're going to take a quick look at this Rainbow vacuum canister vacuum unit. Now, it only comes with this canister vacuum part. And there are a couple of brushes here, too, that come with it. But there's no hose. There's no other kind of attachments or anything like that. The unit itself runs well. I'll show that to you here in a second. It's a Rainbow Model E2 Type 12. Model E2 Type 12. So let's go ahead and take a look. It comes with these brushes, like I said. And we'll go ahead and run it real quick, just for a second. There's the buttons up here, up top. And I think one of them is, I think the down position is to like clean the air. And then this position right here is to actually just run the vacuum. So I'm gonna hit this button. Lots of suction, appears to work, you know, totally fine, no issues. So if you want to take the top off, you just have to do this. You release these clips here. And then here, and then I guess you're supposed to step on this, and then you can take this part off. And then here is the part, the plastic part where you put the water. That rests in there. All the wheels are on it and everything. Here's the bottom of the motor casing. And everything's good. I mean, it could use probably a little more cleanup. I cleaned it up a little, but it could probably use a tad more. But it's in good working order. There are some scuffs, especially around the bottom edge from being used. But yeah, no worries here. It's got like a padded handle under here. That's good. Good working unit though. So that's the Rainbow Model E2 Type 12. Thanks for watching.